Tango Charlie, contact SoCal Departure Avenue.
Thanks, sir. We'll see you.
Charlie, contact SoCal Approach 134.2, 34.2.
Sorry about that.
Pinhurst Tower, Edge 44, we're holding short of 16 left at Charlie, we're ready.
Jet Edge 44, Van Nuys Tower, cross runway 16 left, expect departure in about 2 minutes.
Okay, cross 16 left, hold short of 16 right, Edge 44.
Signature North. Travel West and Yankee Zulu, thanks for the Signature North, the Alpha, this frequency, good day. Edge 44, runway 16 right, clear for takeoff.
Clear for takeoff, Edge 44.
The UPP 6 Venice at Tower, verify information, Charlie, departure, northwest corner, will be at turn rest, tracks west approved.
To departure.
JV 44, contact SoCal departure. Approved as requested.
Venice Tower, 996 Alpha Golf. We'll be ready at the end, 16 right.
Helicopter 26, correction, 226 November Romeo Venice, Tower Roger, approved as requested. Falcon 996 Alpha Golf Venice Tower, Roger, working on your IFR, sir. Falcon 6 Alpha Golf, runway 16 right, clear for takeoff.
16 right, clear for takeoff, 6 Alpha Golf.
Helicopter 6 November Romeo, thanks for Bravo Beam Helenic, clear to land. Falcon 6 Alpha Golf, contact SoCal, departure, good day.
6 Alpha Golf.
Citation, T5 Lima Zulu, Van Ness Tower, are you on frequency? Citation, T5 Lima Zulu, Van Ness Tower, roger, standby, waiting IFR orders. Lima Zulu has been advised by SoCal. Expect 4 minutes. Citation 5 Lima Zulu, thanks for your patience. Runway 16 right, clear for takeoff.
16 right, clear for takeoff. 5 Lima Zulu.
Roger, 476 Sierra Hotel, Van Ness Tower, proceed inbound on Balboa. Report to Greek Church, where do you park? Helicopter 6 Sierra Hotel, where do you park? Helicopter 6 Sierra Hotel, thank you.
Jet prop 962 Delta Alpha, 16 Roger Charlie, ready for IFR release.
Jet prop 962 Delta Alpha, Van Ness Tower, hold short runway 16 right, awaiting IFR release.
Holding short to 16 right, Delta Alpha.
Jet prop 2 Delta Alpha, caution wake thermals for proceeding to departing citation, runway 16 right, clear for takeoff.
Clear for takeoff, 16 right, Delta Alpha.
Citation 5 Lima Zulu, contact SoCal departure, have a safe flight and good day.
Okay, sir, thank you.
Tower, good morning, Gulfstream 189. Juliet is ILS 16 right.
Gulfstream 189, Juliet, Van Nuys Tower, good morning, runway 16 right, clear to land.
16 right, clear to land, and we're going to signature west.
Is there? Delta Alpha, have a safe flight and contact SoCal Departure. Good day.
Contact Departure to Delta Alpha.
Helicopter 6 Sierra Hotel, clear to land, taxiway Alpha, being the southwest corner. The wind is 270F4. Wind variable at 5 knots. Gulfstream 89 or Juliet, turn right when able, and you can go ahead and taxi into signature west this frequency. Have a good morning.
All right, right when able, and to signature west with you, Gulfstream 89 Juliet, thanks.
Gulfstream 89 or Juliet, if you can make Quebec, it's Quebec and then Alpha just off your left side, it'll be signature west.
All right, Quebec Alpha and signature west, we are familiar.
Flight 9 is currently 6,000.
So 7390 Zulu Echo, Van Ness Tower, good morning. Runway 16 right, right cross on departure, approve this flight based on your clear for takeoff.
Ready for takeoff, 7390 Zulu Echo, right cross on departure.
Traffic Watch 7398 Gazoo, holding short of 16 right, requesting straight out, then 101. Traffic Watch
7398 Gazoo, Van Ness Tower, hold short, runway 16 right. Holding short of 16 right, 7398 Gazoo.
Watch 9 or Yankee Zulu, the Cessna just lifted at midfield. There's a right cross from departure at the flood base, and runway 16 right, straight out, departure approved. Clear for takeoff.
Clear for takeoff, straight out, 16 right, 7390 Yankee Zulu.
So 734 Echo Sierra Van Ness Terra, hold short, runway 16 left. It'll be about 30 seconds. Cessna 4 Echo Sierra, runway 16 left, clear for takeoff. Sierra, do you see the Cessna in the upwind heading to your right? Four Echo Sierra, say again. So Four Echo Sierra, there's a Cessna heading to your right, straight out. He's going to be making a left turn at the 101 freeway. So Four Echo Sierra, keep him in sight. He's going to be making a left turn at the 101 going into Burbank's airspace. Reckless to Air, contact SoCal Departure and let them know that you see that aircraft, okay? Contact SoCal Departure, good day. Traffic Watch, Niner Yankee Zulu, you can contact Perfect Tower, 118.7.
118.7, have a good day, Yankee Zulu.
2, Cessna Niner Zulu Echo. No observed traffic out to the west, you're for exchange for your discretion, we'll talk to you later.
Say again, 7-3-9 Zulu Echo.
So Niner Zulu Echo, no observed traffic out to the west, you're for exchange for your discretion, good day.
Green James approved, 7-3-9 Zulu Echo.
All right, the aircraft city hangar you were stepped on, give me your call sign and from the northwest corner. DVP 6 and Star departure from northwest corner, be your owner, it's not visible from the tower. Bravo departure approved. Tower, say again. DWP 6, the wind at Van Nuys is variable at 5 knots, and I understand you're landing assured. DWP 6, talk to you later.
Cessna
5199
Juliet, ILS.
Cessna 5199 Juliet, Van Nuys, runway 16 right, clear to land, good morning.
Good morning, 16 right, clear to land, 999 Juliet.
Tier 62 Kilo Mike, Ben Astera, cross runway 16 left, hold short runway 16 right, awaiting IFR release.
Roger, takeoff 16 left, hold short 16 right.
Here, T Kilo Mike, traffic on a 3 mile final Cessna. Runway 16 right, clear for takeoff.
Clear takeoff, runway 16 right, 62 Kilo
Cessna 1882 Sierra is impound New All Pass with Charlie. Cessna 1882 Sierra Van Nuys Terra, make straight in runway 16 right, report to San Fernando Reservoir, squawk 0245.
0245 for ETC Sierra.
Here, 2 Kilo Mike, contact SoCal Departure, have a safe flight, and good morning.
SoCal Departure, thanks guys, we'll see you later, 2 Kilo Mike.
Charlie Watch 739, I'll take a Van Nuys Terra, transition for the Van Nuys, altimeter 3007.
3007, I'll take
them. System 182 Sierra, Van Nuys Terra, traffic alert, traffic, 10 o'clock, a mile and a half, westbound. Police helicopter altitude indicates 1,600 nautical frequency.
82 Sierra, we're looking.
So state 2 Sierra, traffic's no longer a factor, traffic's behind and to your left.
82 Sierra.
8-2 Sierra, runway 16 right, clear to land.
16 right, clear to land, 8-2 Sierra.
Wind 110 at 4.
And for traffic lights on off there, we're going to kill some time over the 405-118 interchange. We'll call her in, but we do have information, Charlie.
Charlie Watch, 9 Alpha Tango, approved as requested.
9 Alpha Tango. Tower 55 Tango Delta is with the ILS 16 right.
Wilson 55 Tango Delta, Van Nuys Tower running 16 right, clear to land.
Clear to land 16 right, 5 Tango Delta.
Tango Delta traffic 11 o'clock and 4 miles restricted east of final Cessna orbiting altitude indicates 2,000.
5 Tango Delta.
Travel watch 9 Alpha Tango traffic 6.5 mile final Gulfstream descending out of 4,300.
And Alpha Tango is looking for traffic.
Attention, all aircraft, NIS information, Delta is current, wind 1303, altimeter 3006, runways 16 news, Delta.
And Alf Tango is ready to turn inbound 16 right, we do have Delta.
Traffic watch 9 Alf Tango, Gulfstream 1 mile, final caution, way turbulence, runway 16 right, clear to land number 2.
Clear to land 16 right, number 2 now, Tango.
Tango Delta, left or right, contact ground point 7, good day.
Okay, we'll take a right turn at ground point 75, Tango Delta.
Tango, contact ground point 7, good.
Ground point 7, now Tango. Tower Charlie Watts, 737, Papa Mike, we're at the 118 and 5, inbound for landing with information Delta.
Charlie Watts, 737, Papa Mike, Van Nuys Tower, enter left base, runway 16 right, runway 16 right, correction, just continue for runway 16 right for now. 737,
Papa Mike, right base, 16 right. Sorry, it'll be a left base, because we're...
Charlie Watts, 737, Papa Mike, roger, left base, 16 right.
Right, okay, left base 16 right, step on my thing.